She cries herself to sleep at night in her mama's closet. Her mama drowns herself at night in a whiskey bottle. The pain never seems to fade since her father died last year. It just rips the family apart. 2020 was a hard damn year. Sleep last night, and now she's not broken.